screens in 2024, delivering the sequel we've been waiting almost 12 years to see. This is a dragon, pluck out your heart, rude, and force you to seek revenge alongside a squad of loyal AI pawns. It also introduces the race of lovely anthropomorphic cat people from the harshlands of Tal, as well as a host of new locations to specialize in, from the melee magic hybrid Mystic Sphere Hand to the illusionary maneuvers of the Trickster. But the bit everyone really cares about is clambering up enemies like a Shadow of the Colossus troop attacks, including this absolutely massive Talos automaton. Stuck by his heels in spring, and he might make it to his head by December. Get climbing when Dragon's Dogma 2 comes to PS5 on the 22nd of March, 2024. Climbing up a giant mechanized statue is a little beyond the hero of our next game, Baby Steps. You play as Nate, a basement-dwelling slacker whisked to a fantasy land and put his adult wants in protection. This is not the tale of some latent superman learning to navigate one step at a time. No. Literally, use the dual sense to individually lift and plant each foot as you gradually plod to victory. Think of Death Stranding simulated hiking, only pushed to an extreme degree. Armored with a fully dynamic wanty sludge system designed to capture every smear and splatter from your stumbles. Lines behind Apex and Get Over It. This is a super group of oddball indie talent who improvised all the game's dialogue and, of course, built that fully dynamic, wonky soilage system, which I just have a play this time. Baby Steps promises to be 2024's daftest PS5 chip. Drilling into our next pick, which will make sense in about 10 seconds, we've got first person Nancy Collins, which sees you attempting to survive on a new enough for that any supernatural intervention. But no, it's an isolated shack of corrugated steel slurping from the oily belly of the North Sea. And that's before you factor brine getting everywhere. After a disaster severs communication lines, the already smoothly rigged begins to fall apart in the flood, becoming the perfect playground for horrible. Developers in the Chinese room are champions of plotting storytelling. From Everybody's Gone to the Rapture to the Mixture of Sheep and Pigs, and this scenario is the perfect form to deliver a truly harrowing horror experience. Even I'm a bit scared. Still waiting for Deep splashes out onto PS5 in 2024. If you prefer your ocean waves to be less audacious, then click on Honolulu in like a dragon in the mouth. Yes, Sega's borders are jetting off from the meme streets of Yokohama to join an adventure as Ichiban Kasuga teams up with Silver Fox Kasuga Fury to track down a figure from his past on those recent white beaches. Almost seems a shame to decorate that sand with blood and shattered teeth, but this is Logic Dragon. With new job classes based on samurais, cowboys, and exotic dancers, you're going to be battering the boats from gorgeous but equally gorgeous. Throw in Even better, the plane's taking off soon. This comes to PS4 and PS5 on the 24th of January 2024. You can see things from a different perspective. An adorable adventure through a storybook that isn't. Playing as Jot, the blockiest of squires, you can break through the barriers of his tricky tail and into the world outside, exploring the mixed media madness of a modern invention. Whether it's facing off against giant insects or jetpacking up to unexplored heights, brilliantly creative scenarios to discover outside of the book. And then you can go back in and box the stuffing out of a muscled up badger. We're especially excited to join the plucky squire on alongside his magical pals like Paintbrush Witch Violet and Rocket Thrash when it breaks through to our dimension on PS5 in 2024. Now, Tekken 8 doesn't break reality, but it does break a lot of films, and in visually spectacular style. Story mode looks so good you can barely tell what's happening then at the fights begin. But that's only a tiny corner of a huge game. We're excited for arcade fights, where you wander into a Tekken 8 arcade and start mastering your main while online. You can also train in close battles against AI fighters who can keep your own fighting style, perfectly spotting totally new, it's also signified special style controls that map combos to good presses and leave it to which one will be advised. Or items most accessible to yes, meaning even more people can discover the delights of kicking butt as a giant billionaire. Tekken 8 kicked off on PS5 on the 26th of January. From fighting bears to fighting ghosts, next up is Rock Band Shooters. Playing as lovers Red and Tia, two vanishers committed to the who are tasked with lifting a nasty curse, a unit, one that sees plenty of ghosts, ghouls, and grave apparitions falling together. And, surprise, surprise, one of those ends up being poor and Tia herself. Bit of a bummer if you're hoping for a will-they, won't-they kind of romance. Quite happy to tag team in ghouls from both sides of the grave. Developed by the Donut team behind the hugely underrated Vampyr, this is another tale where every decision you make has consequences. Will you prioritize your relationship with your vows as a vanisher? You can find out when Vanisher's Ghosts of New Eden haunts PS5 on the 13th of February. That's not all the spooky business we're dealing with in 2024, however, as Alone in the Dark delivers a glorious reimagining of the 1992 survival horror classic. Telling a new story that incorporates familiar elements from the old games and series, Alone in the Dark is primed for newcomers to see wonderful bizarre. That's not the only familiarity you'll spot, though, as the fabulous Joe Cooper and David Harbour, that's Villanelle, King Eve, and Hopper, star as investigators, their own experiences to recover as usual, like a character. Find wondering monsters, solve tricksy puzzles, and a sort of madness as you are plunged into a Lovecraftian hellscape that moves with a manner. Ooh! Get ready to turn out the lights and be alone in the dark with the PS5 on the 20th of March, 2024. Another classic makes a bold return to consoles in Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown, a 2.5D hybrid of action and platforming that lets you master the game itself. Reminiscent of the iconic Sands of Time, the latest Prince of Persia game puts you in the leather boots of Sargon, an elite warrior of the Immortals, out to rescue a kidnapped woman bound for the usual wars of time and space. Probably brilliant quite well. Packed with magical time distortion you can feel, monsters up for a scrap, and a gorgeous labyrinth hiding all sorts of secrets. I just wish I had those powers right now so I could hop forward in time and dive right in. Alas, I'll have to wait like everyone else for Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown to come to PS4 and PS5 on the 18th of January, 2024. Next, The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered also drops the early birds of 2024. Only a few short weeks to wait until the madness stands all ready to have our hearts broken. The world and stories of The Last of Us have always been revived, and now the second part is getting a blow-up with enhanced visuals, extra accessibility features, and improved runtimes. Alongside new roguelike survival mode, no return. Unleashing all sorts of combat hell has never been so satisfying, honestly. Strum yourself a song in guitar free play, blast through speedrun mode to get a world record time, and head into lost levels that detail early development versions of game segments that haven't been seen before. The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered explodes on the PS5 on the 19th of January, 2024. My two games on this list have been a long time coming, but no others have claimed to be the conclusion to a 10-year saga. Destiny 2, The Final Shape is exactly that. Unfinished detail that began in old Russia in 2014 and ends with us kitted out with a decade of loot, one beloved allies, and a boat to dig with a witness. Yeah, it is time to deal with this creepy rocket spill of a head, so I'm welcome by stepping into the Traveler and fighting to record it that was inspiration from legendary locations from Destiny's past. Yes, but getting to return to the tower from Destiny on, it's a game that's too tall for time. Still in its usual spot. Of course, The Final Shape is just one of the two's exciting 2024 roadmap. Changes coming to the traditional season structure and new quality of life features to bring newcomers into juicy endgame content. The Final Shape comes to PS4 and PS5 on the 4th of June 2024. We've been radioing PlayStation HQ to airdrop as the sequel to Helldivers ever since we fell in love with Arrowhead's top-down PS4 bug blast.
faster. In 2024, Helldivers 2 slams down to Earth, taking that galactic peacekeeper fantasy and amplifying it with a new third-person over-the-shoulder perspective that puts us right amongst the alien scum. Luckily, you can call in aerial stratagems, which is basically Deliveroo for weapons of mass destruction. Gun turrets, shield generators, a 500-kilogram bomb, pop an order in, and your enemy's crusts are well and truly stuffed. Maybe I shouldn't have mixed the takeaway metaphor. Anyway, just like the original, friendly fire is always turned on, perfectly capturing the chaos of war. Trigger fingers, and sure to result in some wonderful access to your arguments. Helldivers 2 drops on PS5 on the 8th of February 2024. If you love DC superheroes, then I've got some bad news for you. Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League promises to exterminate the beloved heroes of Metropolis, or rather, make them weak. Playing as the erotic superhero to execute Suicide Squad.